up, what's up? Gonna hit a freestyle for you guys today.
Check it. Check it, check it. If you can detect it, detect it. Reject it. If it's a lie, you know, come back. Run the trumpet and you can ride the wave. Listen to this vertebrae. Go down your line, align your spine. Understand the divine and you'll be fine. Because if you cannot explore the metaphor, open the door, you can know more. If you, Jesus Christ, the Holy Spirit's port, and you're adored. And it's time to get hit like it's urine, you're fort. And you're gonna not abort. Because you gotta get it to the finish, run to the finish line. You can go when you can be fine, divine, align your spine. Understand your heart, your soul, your mind. Fill it up with the fruits of the spirit. And you can hear it and feel it until you got the feeling going to the ceiling. You're like a fisher getting reeled in. And that's for real when you get the heroin, whirlwind, heroin, the optical illusion, confusion until it's open. Opiate, incredible, euphoric, historic, Ethiopian and Adian, and that's another Arabian, European, and I'm seeing the robitussin. Never learned a lesson unless you was coughing to the coughing obsession. And just cough it up, and I block it up, because I know I gotta walk it up if I talk it up. So I gotta bring it like I sing it when I mean it for real. Look at my eyes, you can see the skill, you can see the banana peel pulling back. That's a matter of fact, Jack in my pajama. Never did it on a scammer. If I was a planner, then I would do it. And if I wanna through it, I would help Mary until I pursue it. Blew it and touch down to the ground. Hear my sound, you can pound to the floor, hit the ground. That's the heart when you're lounging and lounging. Because I know I'm hounding when I'm pounding to the moonin'. And I'm blooming and I'm glooming. Awesome, it's time to blossom and hit the whole moon. Consume, gonna did your boom. In the emergency room, out of the tomb, into the womb. Back to life, Jesus Christ, deny ourselves daily. Walk up, think I'm crazy with the cross, but you know the boss. If you get lost, you get tossed in the sauce, in the stir, in the stew. Time to brew. What it does, what it do, what it does, what it do.
What it does, what it do. Coming back for a take two. That was take one. Now this take is done. I'm having fun. I could run like the prodigal son all day long. But do I wanna live that long? If I wanna be that strong, stop and hit the bong, Cheech and Chong. Time to feel the melody. Time to feel the heartbeat. Time to feel the skits of a megaristic. Time to feel it no longer sadistic. This is not pessimistic when I'm being optimistic. I can get it and stick it like rubber and glue. What it does, what it do. This is when I get it and hit it. Holy Spirit filled, half-fitted, and never quit it. It's getting there because I know I could be here in this atmosphere. If I stare right there in the chair, I know he cares. God loves us and he stares into the eyes of the blind. And he can find and unwind this time. And then there's
Yo, it's crazy, it's crazy. I was a baby, I was a baby. Born in the 80s, but it's all gravy. Got the ladies, but never caught the rabies. That's a protection, that's a neglection of a life that's healthy, fighting off infection. Because I know I did it with an erection. And no matter what, this is neglection to the feeling of emotion that is rollercoasting. Every time I'm rolling over through praying, coming back and then I'm slaying. It's a matter of fact, what I'm betraying. What am I portraying? What the fuck am I even saying? Can you decipher the puzzle encrypted by passwords? And everybody knows they heard the word and got the emotions stirred. And it just occurred to me that I'm thinking, when you're thinking, what are you drinking all weekend? When you're plotting with your rotten water, and I don't wanna go and get hotter like a piranha, hotter than a sauna, and you're more drama than a baby mama that has no legs to spread no raid. And I don't care if you get laid and lay some eggs, but you're out of this hairy, and I'm gonna get scary. Pull your ass to the cemetery until you get buried, popping cherries. Because I don't want to do it to the fairy. Sprinkle, sprinkle, a little tinkle, giving your eyes some wrinkle and your crow's feet. I don't understand this. If you get defeat, why do you get beat? Just to ski under the sheet and retreat. There's no nothing sweet, nothing nice. And not about loving a lion. It's hitting and running, wedding crasher, a disaster, a bastard. Running for the father that bothered and getting hotter than lava of the prodigal son. What do you do when you're running, run, run, run? This is probably freaking people out. They're calling me a weirdo now. Yo. Never was a weirdo, never was a weirdo. But I'm drinking beer though, but I got a beard grow issue. Because when I grow it, it looks like I got spots. When I grow it, it looks like I get ready to plot every single shot and thought that I never missed. Because I wanna pray I love you and all of you who exist. Every creature, every pastor, and every preacher that wanted to be a good teacher and lift us up and get us up in the truth above. Love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, self-control manifested into my soul. Jesus Christ is our Lord and Savior, and I rebuke all the demonic activities with this creativity error.